loads of people wanted to speak to you. Let's go to Maddie on Skype. Maddie, are you there?
Hi.
Hi. What's your question for Gary?
My question is, well, first of all, please send my love to Miss Dynamix. I was gutted not to have seen them tonight. Are you worried that not performing might dent their fan base?
Oh, I didn't quite get that. Would you like to say it again?
Please send my love to Miss Dynamix. I was gutted not to have seen them tonight. Are you worried that by not performing, it will dent their fan base? Okay.
Yes, I am.
And what are they going to have to do?
Historically on the show, when people are off and they take a week and they get a bye to the next rounds, they usually go out the next week. This hasn't been a cold, it's not been a flu. This is a serious thing that's happened today. And, you know, if there was any way for her to have been on that stage, she would have been on it. You know, the other girls are gutted, obviously. But we've got to come out fighting next week.
And if you're a fan of Miss Dynamix, keep on voting, of course.
Exactly.
Let's go to Tim, who wants to speak to Sharon. Tim, are you there?
Yep, I'm here. Hello.
Oh, it's Kim. Hi, Kim.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Good.
Sharon, my question is, if you had to choose one word to describe Sam and Shelley, what word would you choose for each and why?
Great question.
Okay, well, Sam is a natural because her voice is just naturally there. She's got a huge vocal range and it is, as I said before, absolutely effortless. And Shelley is Miss Personality. She just bubbles. She lights everything up. She's so down with going crazy. I mean, they've had her in a bloody lift going up and then a ring, sitting on a bloody ring going up. That poor woman has never had her feet on the ground. Running around like a bloody rabbit with all those men.
She was amazing.
I know.
She was really good.
She's a good sport. She's a great sport.
And good answer. Now we're going to go over to Matt, who's in the audience. Who you got, Matt?
Well, I have got the one, the only, Sinitta!
Hello, how are you?
Hello. Sinitta!
Good, fitting in with the Abby Alton faction with your glasses on. I like your style, very good.
Flowers, but I got the glasses.
Good. Who was your favourite tonight?
Oh, no, don't say that. Hannah, Sam Bailey.
You can't list them all, Sinitta, you can't list them all!
Luke was amazing as well. The boys were great as well.
Yeah, it was a big shock. Now, Sinitta, you've got a question for Louis. What is your question?
Okay, Lulu, which of the three boys do you think is the most improved? Of your three boys.
And tonight.
Lulu.
I think Sam, definitely tonight. You know why, Sinitta? He works all day, every day. He's a dream contestant. He's a dream to... Unlike you, he's a dream to work with.
Louis.
I know her very well.
Okay.
She knows.
Thank you, Sinitta. Okay, we've got Gemma on the phone. Gemma, are you there?
Hiya.
Hi.
My question for Nicole. You always look shamazing, but if you had to wear the wardrobe of one of the acts, whose wardrobe would you choose?
Great question.
Ooh. Hi, Gemma.
Hiya.
I'm with Gaz. I really like Rough Copy's wardrobe.
You dress a bit more like Rough Copy, don't you?
Yeah,
I like it. Cash Nicole. Cool, thank you for your question. We're going to go to Chris on Skype. Chris, are you there?
Hi, yeah, I'm here.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, my question is, Rough Copy Soundtrack song tonight. Do you ever give one of your acts to take that song?
There we go. Rough Copy Soundtrack. Oh, yeah.
No, I don't think so. No, I wouldn't. No, there's millions of great songs out there. I wouldn't give them one of mine.
If you had to give them one of yours, which one would you give?
Let me think.
Rule the world.
I'd give them Rule the World. I think they could do a great job.
Great song, it would actually. Thank you so much for your question. We're going to go to Matt in the audience again. Matt, who are you with?
I am with Jackie, who is Sam Bailey's mum. She must have had her at 12, I mean. You proud of your daughter tonight?
Oh, very proud indeed. Couldn't be prouder.
Good, good. Now you've got a question for Sharon. What do you need to say to Sharon?
Yes, this is to Sharon. We all miss Sam so much, obviously, but you're doing such an amazing job with her. What is the best thing about working with my lovely daughter?
Oh, what a nice question. The best thing about working with Sam Bailey is I have to do nothing because she's got it all going on. She really does. She's just perfect in every way. And the thing of what I love about her most is that she's so real. She's such an upfront, real woman.
Yeah, she's a very lovely lady. Thank you for your question. We're going to go to Heather, who wants to speak to Louis. Heather, are you there?
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Yeah, my question for Louis is, you've managed loads of successful groups in your time, but which of Gary's groups would you sign up right now?
Ooh, good question.
Well, Rough Carpet are ready-made, you know, but I think Kingsland have got a definite future as well. You know what? I'd probably work better with Kingsland.
OK, there you go. Louis would sign Kingsland.
Yeah,
thank you
would.
So much for your calls, and, of course, thank you all the audience as well.
Hi, YouTube. If you want to watch more clips like this, then press that button below. It's just there, look.